We'll be right back. It's time to tackle the tough winter jobs. Break through with a Fisher XV2 V-Plow. Towering flared wings deliver snow rolling action like you've never seen. Hidden obstacles are a given, but the Fisher Trip Edge system ensures the plowed snow stays where it belongs, in front of the blade. Reliable double-acting cylinders lock the wings together at the touch of a button for straight blade operation or clean backdragging.
Learn more about the XV2 V-Plow at fisherplows.com or by visiting Bangor Truck Equipment.
You support your Black Bears at the game. Now, you can support them everywhere you go. Introducing the exclusive Black Bear debit card only at Maine Savings. The Black Bear debit card is free to you and supports the Black Bear Fund each time you use your card for a purchase. Just open a Red Wallet account at Maine Savings. Stop into our new College Avenue branch or any of our other convenient branches. Show your pride. Make a difference. The exclusive Black Bear debit card only at Maine Savings.
Every moment, every action, every decision defines tomorrow. All your yesterdays have led you here, and here is the place where you can define tomorrow. Tomorrow, we will be the first to greet the sun and the first to send it away. Tomorrow, you'll meet him or her or this guy or them. This guy defined tomorrow, and so did she. This guy writes bestsellers and is shaking hands with that guy. We don't wait for tomorrow. We define it. Define tomorrow. Go to UMaine.
Gotta get middle, Aaron. Gotta get middle. Come on, your first reaction has to be to the ball. Sprint to the ball. It's automatic by now. Sprint to it. First whistle.
Sit back from the white team.
Yes, yes, yes. Attack! Good. Guard it. Guard it. Good. Attack! Good. 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 Just give me 7 minutes. Start at seven. White is great defensive possession. We got to find a way to finish with the basketball. Rotate. Rotate. Guard it, Vince. Good. Good. Get there. Play. Guard him. Guard him. Good. Good. Attack. Good. 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 No middle. Come on, CJ. Tougher than that. Rotate, rotate, rotate.
Introducing Dunkin's new cold brew coffee. Steeped slowly in cold water for small batches with an ultra smooth, full-bodied flavor. Discover the craft of cold brew today and keep on. America runs on Dunkin'.
Free delivery. When you make a purchase at EBS Building Supplies, we simply believe that your delivery should be free, no matter how big or how small. To anywhere in our coverage area, delivery is free. We believe your materials should get to your job site or project as fast as humanly possible to make your life easier and to complete your home improvement project faster. Free delivery from EBS Building Supplies. Can do. Just ask.
Golden outside or fluffy inside, deep pockets or delicious ridges, tasty egg or savory bacon. Experience Dunkin's new Belgian waffle breakfast sandwich. It's not this or that, it's all of it. America runs on Dunkin'.
Yo, bring it up.
Here we go.
Hey, listen to me. Listen to me right now. I promise you we're going to find out a lot about this team. You fight and you believe in yourself. This team will never back down from anyone. Ever. Let's go out there and fight. Believe in yourself. Punch back. Punch back. That's what Maine does. Let's go.
Looking for a bubble screen.
Yes.
and goal at the two. And it's a touchdown. Went late. Abdullah hit by the ball. That's two big plays in a row by Anderson Scott. Scott gets a good block to the outside. Here comes Scott up the sideline. Another good block. Down the middle of the field. It's a first and goal at the three.
From the end zone, dropping back, pressure coming, throwing it, long for Wright, in stride, Wright catches it. And now Collins, wide open down the middle of the field on first and 10 from the 40, and a touchdown is scored by Maine, a 60-yard toss. Nine, Reed goes in motion, they fake the handoff to him, set up the screen. Matt catches it at the 40-yard line with room to run at the 30. Nichols giving chase at the 20, down the sideline, 10. Their first lead, Collins. Play action, wide open is his tight end. Shotgun, looking left, still looking. Lobs it to the end zone. Reed is open. Reed has a touchdown, and Maine has the lead.
Pressure on the two-pointer. They're chasing him down. He's giving ground. He throws it up. Reeder tips it in the air. Then a Delaware defender tips it.
And the handoff to Wes Hills. He fumbled the football. Wes Hills fumbled the football, and Maine picks it up. Running down the sideline. Maine taking the fumble. Down the sideline at the 20, at the 10. Cutting it back and scoring a go-ahead touchdown in the fourth is Austin Brown with only 56 seconds left. Unbelievable.
from Micah Wright down the sideline. He's got it. Touchdown.
And Collins throwing out of the end zone as a man down the sidelines and a diving catch. Name of the free play here and an offside, and Azuma's got another one. And Collins looking downfield. He's throwing deep for Edwards. He's got him. Touchdown. He's heading Edwards' way. He has it at the 4-yard line. Edwards. Cuts it back, still going, little sidestep. Edwards, his open field. Edwards still going, using a block. Edwards, down to the 10, and he steps out of bounds. Looking to throw again, looking to the right, now over the middle. It's picked off by Hart. Hart, still going, and taken down at the 37. And the big handoff. Collins is gonna air it out for Micah Wright. Down the sideline, he's got it, touchdown. Man, still going over midfield. And they swing it out to him. He's got some room in the flat. Edwards, first down. Collins with time. He's going to air it out. And a man downfield. Touchdown!